I'm going to show you how to increase RAM in Windows 10. Go to File Explorer, right click on it, then click on Properties. You can see your installed memory, that is RAM. So close it. Now go to Start. Click on Settings icon. Now click on System, then select Storage System. Now click here. Wait for some time. Then click on Systems and Reserved. You can see here your virtual memory. Now at the first step, go to File Explorer, right click on it, then click on Properties, then click on Advanced System Settings. Now in the Advanced tab and in the Performance, click on Settings. On this window, go to Advanced tab. Now click on Change. Uncheck this option. Now select Custom Size. If I want to extend 32 GB memory and 1 GB is equal to 1024 MB. So with this way you can set the maximum size in MB. And for initial size I want to give 24 GB. So we will do it this way. And in the initial size, set this value in MB format. And then click on OK. Close all windows. And go to Start. Click on Settings. Then System. Then go to Storage. Then select this PC. Double click on it. You can see RAM storage has been increased. That's it guys, your problem is solved. You're good to go.